karma is not done in dedication to Ishvara mind. So therefore, yajna artham, for the sake of yajna, Vishnu, Paramesha Tattva, one has to do the perform the karma. So you may say, we have to find this for Ishvara. So if you are not able to find Parameshwara, there are functionaries of Parameshwara you can't meet. For example, a country is ruled by the president or the prime minister. But here is what a cabinet is. A cabinet consisting of ministers, deputies, governors, etc. Through this machinery he operates. Like that, Parameshwara operates to the machinery of the Adhishthana Devata. They are called as Adhishthana Devata, which is if you have to translate as a trailing deity. In English, you have to translate as the trailing deity, that is not God. God creates from the world, creates from the world. See, God has to be good for Parameshwara Tattva. But in English language, according to their theology, what is Parameshwara Tattva is not clear. Therefore, God, we have to come to Vedanta only to know what is the God principle, what divinity principle is, so this is not unfolded in any other Shastra than Vedanta in detail. Now that refers to some aspect of divinity principle, then it's fine. But in totality, it is only Vedanta which unfolds what the Paramatma Tattva, what Paramatma Tattva is for, without form, is. So that's right. Eva and Bhavata. Now these devatas you can't miss. Who are they? Indra, Varuna, Vayu, Agni, Surya, Yama. A Mahatma said, every day do namaskara to sun, Surya Narayana. Why? Visible manifestation of Parameshwara. Without whom we can't survive. Do namaskara to him. Directly you are able to see him. So like that. Of Vayu and all. Without air, how can they survive? Adhishthana Devata. Actual air is not Adhishthana Devata. Prithvi, but it has got a deity. A deity, a devata, which is functioning to the particular aspect. Those devata, devan, bhavata, te devaha, maha, bhavayantu, bhavayata, foster, cherish, support, so that, so then, in terms of offering, etc. E devaha, those devata, mahabhavayantu, mere please you, mere nourish you, mere foster you. For example, how much we are indebted to this Adhishthana Devata. Without you become servant, our body is made up of pancha mahabhuta. In Pancha Mahabhutas are what I say, they are deciding daily. Without air we can't breathe, without water we can't live, without earth we have no support. Pain, akasha, all these are necessary. So therefore, te devaha bhavayantva, may they nourish you, may they nourish you, sarasparam bhavayantva. By fostering the mutual give and take, param shreyam avapyata. May you please attain the highest faith. Highest faith is what? It depends on you. Highest faith is actually moksha. But you are not ready for that sort. Number two. If you are not ready for moksha, don't think moksha is some, like Swarga, some heavenly quality. Mukta, There is no quality. Why is no quality? A mukta doesn't have a body. Be careful. In body you can be mukta. In body you can be mukta. But until the prarabdha is over, once the prarabdha is over, no more labor, no more labor. Means of gaining after jnana, moksha, or pleasure, bhakti.
Devan, Indradi, Avayata, Vardhanata, Anena Yatnena, Devaha, Bhavantu, Aapyaya Yatno, Vrishyatina, Vahana, Vishwan.
Deva, what is Deva? Indradi, Indra, Varuna, Yamaraja, Surya, Vayu, Prajapati, Vrastani, all these devatas. A, Indradi, Bhavayata, Bhavayata means Vardhayata, enrich them, make them prosperous, please them, cherish them. How? Anena, by this. What is this? Yajnena, by this yajna. In turn, te devaha, those devatas, bhavayantu, aapyayantu, may they cherish you, enrich you, nourish you, aapyayantu means, may they make you nourish you. So, how vishyarena, by giving you rain, adi for anna, food, fulfilling the desires, so these phenomenal powers will enrich you by giving you whatever they are capable of. Their department, according to their power, delegated to them by Paramahansa, they are able to make just like a minister of a particular department. Has what a certain power to grant something. But if you go directly to Prime Minister, all departments are under his control. So the Veda says, better go to the top person, who is the Prime Minister, instead of Deity. Deity is only departmental person, whereas Prime Minister, everything he is able to. But to begin with, you have to start with whom? Deity. See, it is like heaven. And don't think these deities are subject to heaven. They are there, but their outer counterpart is each and every one of us. Have you got eyes? Surya outer is there. Have you got mind? Moon outer is there. Have you got hand? Indra Musha Indra. So every Buddhi, Brahma, Pada Yoho, Vishnu Ho. So all these Amshas are there. That is why they say, whoever it may be, never insult a person. You may disagree with a person, but never insult a person, because you know why? You are insulting Adhishthana Devata. Suppose Indra was to come in front of him, can he insult him? Surya can insult him. So, that is why, to begin with, actually everyone is permitted for a problem. But if you are not able to recognize that aspect, which needs more maturity, at least, Adhishthana Devata, Amshata, Adhari, we can really want, don't insult anyone. So that means otherwise, it's offense against whom? But it is not the offense. It's not ordinary offense. It's a big offense. The deva, the rich are enough. I'm giving you a name, who they are all this. Vaha, vaha means rich man, to new people. But the...
Yes.
Devaha, what do they know? Vaha, to you people, istan, bhogan, dasyante. Dasyante will give. You give desire, sense enjoyment. Ista, desire. Bhogaha, sense enjoyment, they will give. In fact, they give you whether you please them or not. Why? They are appointed for them. Ishwara has appointed them. So they are governed by laws of Ishwara. They are governed by laws of Ishwara. Then, whatever they give you, if you partake without giving return, you are no better than a thief. Who is a thief? Who takes somebody's belongings without the permission. So you are like that. Yaha, whoever the person may be, Taihi Dastan, Bhogan, Taihi, Devaihi, Devatahi, Dattan, whatever given, Bhoga, Ebhyaha, Apradaya, Ebhyaha, to these Devata, Apradaya, not giving in return, without giving in return, to, for whatever you have received from the Devata, Yaha bhukte manupate unma enjoy saha te naha eva. He is a thief. Why? He robs away the devatas of their wealth without him giving anything in return. Harsha.
Kishan. वहाँ दुष्मत्या सेवा का दास्य हुए विपरिष्टि प्रिय पशु पुत्रानी यज्ञ भाविता यज्ञ वर्धिता तोषिता
Istan, meaning abhisprayatan, desire, bhogan, sense enjoyment. He is the Pratiti, well-known factor. Vaha, which compares to you people. Devaha, defending deity. Dasyante will be you. Who are they? What are those bhogas? Dasyante, vitarishyanti. What is an ista bhoga? Tri pashu putra adi. Tri pashu putra adi means married life. Pashu. Pashu is in the cattle. In olden days it was considered as well as a person's wealth was considered in terms of how much cow they have got, how much horses they have got, how many elephants they have got. That was wealth. Putra's progeny, all this. So then, it's a dark and day. They will distribute you, they will give you. But who? Yajna Bhavita. Those deities, which are yajna bhavita, what is yajna bhavita? Yajna hin vardhita, enriched by the yajna means toshita, pleased by yajna. So, which are pleased by yajna. So, there is a difference.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. भगवान अक्षराय अदर्मा अन्नमय
यज्ञ शिक्षा के नाम संत संत हमें दोष उपाल शास्त्र शिक्षा पर श्रेष्ठ पुरुषार्थ पर आइडियल पुरुषा संता वाट संता यज्ञवासी वन पार्ट द फूड आफ्टर परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ ड्यूटी वन पार्ट द फूड आफ्टर डिस्चार्जिंग द ड्यूटी वट एवर दैट इज टर्म्स ऑफ डूइंग परफॉर्मेंस सो दैट इज एक्सपेक्टेड ऑफ देम डिपेंडिंग ऑन द स्टेटस सो वन हु डू दैट That is another indication to devatas and all that devatas, devan, bhavas, etc. So in that way. Sarva kildishaya mutyante. They get free from all the power. They get free from power. Kildishaya means power. Whereas to the patra, ये तो वैरजो आत्मकारणा पचन्ति एवरीथिंग दे डू नॉट फॉर यज्ञ नॉट फॉर परमेश्वर नॉट फॉर सेलिब्रेशन फॉर द सेक ऑफ मंत्र आत्मकारण आत्मा यदि मंत्र फॉर द सेक ऑफ मंत्र ऑल दैट दे डू फॉर द सेक ऑफ मंत्र So they do the do that. Pachanti. Pachanti literally means cook. 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 In a sense, whatever they do in dedication, not dedication, for the sake of. Whatever they do for the sake of one, not for Devata, not for Parameshwara, not in the Yajna spirit. So, te, Atma Karana, te, and who are the people? Te, Papa. Papa here is a sinful person. Papa, Asya, Asti, Ti, Papa. The one who has taught Papa means sin. Here it doesn't mean sin. Literally Papa means sin. But who is the other? The one who has taught Papa, Papi. What is that? Papi. So Papa means Papi people. So then say, Atma Karana. Papa. अहम भुंजते विदो वाटे पाते अहम सिम मीन दे इंटर सिम ऑन द ग्राउंड ऑफ नॉट रिटर्निंग टू द डे
ये पुनः एव यज्ञानेन निर्वाह्य तच्छिष्टम् अशनम् अमृतात्मम् अहितम् क्षीरम् येषां ते यज्ञशिष्टाशिनः सन्तः मुच्यन्ते सर्वकिमपि जैः
ये पुनः पुनः देवता देवयज्ञादि निर्वर्त्य देवयज्ञादि निर्वर्त्य ग्रंथ इज सपोज टू परफॉर्म फाइव टाइम्स ऑफ यज्ञ because inadvertently, unknowingly, he incurs five types of sin. Not deliberately done, unknowingly done. What are those? Which are called as panchasunaha. Panchasunaha, five papas. Kulyadi, like this. To survive, you have to eat or not. What do you eat? Dal, roti, chawal. How do you get chawal? Pain. There is pain. You have to pound it. By pounding, insects, etc., get killed. I don't do that, I get ready made. That's not the second. Somebody does for you. You are the one with partaking. The share comes to you. Is it available? You have to seek for survival. It's called as Kandanam. Kandanam pumping. Something available. Great, have to be founded. Some hinsa, killing is involved, you cannot escape them. Then, atta, patient of grinding. There are also some hinsa takes place. Chulli, stove, fire, fireplace, golden days. Wood used to be used as a fuel. There are insects at the start there. Worms are there. You may say, no. Nowadays we have electric stove. You have gas stove. How many cockroaches are there in this? By the time they can escape, lit. Instant lighting, if they are not, they can kill. Okay, we'll stop lighting. Lighting the stone. Inevitable, use them. Chulli. Udakumpa. Greater Bombay Municipal Corporation. Chlorinate the water you drink. How many jobs are killed? No, no, they do. For whose sake? You. So you are the responsible. You stand up to you. So that is Udakumbha, water reservoir, etc. because of that hinsa. Marjani, sweeping. How many ants get killed when? Sin. One has to be dedicated. Don't take for granted. Just as you have a right to live, they also have the right to live. But without these hinsa, you are unable to live. You cannot escape. So what should be done? You have to atone for this inevitable hinsa. They are called, for grahastha, Pancha Mahayajna. Pancha Mahayajna, what is said is, Punaha Devayajnadi. What is Devayajnadi? There are five yajna. First is Brahma Yajna. Brahma Yajna is Adhyapanam Adhyayanam. Teaching scripture, studying scripture. For that example, what you are doing now, is Brahma Yajna. What you are doing now is studying the scripture. Brahma Yajna. देवयज्ञ तर्पण श्राद्ध देवयज्ञ तो ऑपरेट ऑपरेशन पितृ श्राद्ध भूत सेकंड देवयज्ञ ब्रह्मयज्ञ सेकंड इज देवयज्ञ देवयज्ञ होम हवन सैक्रिफाइस यज्ञ आदि वेरी देवता इंद्राय स्वाहा वरुणाय स्वाहा अन्नाय स्वाहा देव थर्ड इज पितृयज्ञ तर्पणा श्राद्ध फोर्थ इज भूतयज्ञ ऑफरिंग टू द अदर लिविंग थिंग्स इज नॉट इन आवर कल्चर देयर इज अ हैबिट ऑफ कुकिंग रंगोली Rangoli. Early morning, you wash, clean the house, clean the petrol, and put rangoli. You know what you are supposed to put? Rice flour. Not this precious stone. Not this precious stone. No, you know what? It is meant for ancestors. It is meant for whom? And the other food. You feel the flow, feel the pigeon, both of them. So, there is your duty to take care of them. There is one of the yajnas, both of them. Dhruyajna, Dhruyajna, Atiti Pujanam. That is extending the hospitality to the guest. So these are the five years now to atone five things. That is what it says, Bhashya, Yahapuna, Devadi, Devayajnadi, Nirvartya. Having performed this Nirvartayajna, in terms of Satyajna, these are the duties. Tashishtam ashamam. Whatever remains thereafter, ashanam means food, which is called as amruta akhya. Amruta here is a technical term. Yajna shishtam amruta, amrutam is in amruta. In Shruti it says, whatever that remains as a food after performance of the yajna, it is called as amrita, not nectar of anything else. Amrita, ashanam, amrita, ashanam, ashitum, shiram. One who has got the habit, disposition to partake the food, remains that remains after performing panchama, yajna, yajamti. See, this shows you are not an individual. You are a part of a whole cosmos in which you are a part. You have got a duty with respect to the whole because you also receive many things from that. Your society, how many people work for you? From the this month, you come to early in the morning, onwards to this paper box. How many people work for you? You pay. If the services are not there, cleaning the city, it is not easy. So there is a whole phenomena where that is you are a part, discharge your duty, let others discharge duty, parasparam bhava discharge. Mutually taking care of gains the highest. Even in modern society, if any service wing doesn't work, society gets crippled. Suppose water department doesn't work. Scavengers don't work. So like that is that way. There is a cosmos there. You have got a duty, do it. They will ask for the problem. Which of these will get the result? He loves this position. They are the people who are called as Jatna Shishtahina. Santaha, Ekanka, Shishtaha, exalted people. Mucha says, and please come from what Sarva is listening. Sarva Papa is, from all Papa, Sarva Papa, we are seeing, Chulde Adi, Panchasuna Sutai. Panchasuna, Suna, five Papa. Kutai is, which are given by five Papa, Chulde Adi, we are listening. Which are, Pramāda-krita-yuntāri janitai. Which are born on account of himsa, killing. What type of killing? Pramāda-krita, not deliberate. You don't deliberate to it. But inadvertently, unknowingly, unavoidingly, you have to do. Many people are very particular about ahimsa. To what extent they can safeguard it? In spite of that, it is inevitable. Deliberately don't do and atone for the things which are of not knowing they, you are your heart to do. So that should be the principle. Pramada Krita Hinutari Jarita Hinitya Anshya Hinitya Anne Hinitya Continue.
Yesu Atma Nudayaka
Atma Nudayaka
Bhunjya Tye
Tye
Tu Agam Vapam Swarupati Papaha Ye Vajati पापं निर्वर्तयन्ति आत्मकारणात् आत्मदेशोनोः
ये दोषे पन्तु कण्ठात्म भवति प्रियज्ञ आत्मं भरयः भूत ग्रेटिफाइड only oneself. Bhari means maintaining, supporting, bearing, holding. At the end of a compound, it means like Udharam Bhari. Udharam Bhari means Pet Bhadeva. Udharam Bhari is also Pet Bhadeva. So these people just take care of oneself. Atmambharaya, in English we call it self-centered, is the right word for that. Totally self-centered. They care for themselves only. He is without caring for others. Bhujyate, enjoy. Those who are self-centered enjoy only for themselves. Without repaying the debt to get a basis and others. They, those people who, in contrast to those who perform their jnana, keep in mind that their jnana is to not simply yaga, to just discharge others from duty. They, those people, are done. Agam means Papa. They partake Papa. Themselves passing and partake on Papa. Papa. Swayamati Papa. Themselves are sinful person. Again, Papa is a sinful person. Ye pachanti. निर्जल पाप इस जनपद फॉर्म पाप पचंती पाकम निर्वर निर्वर पचंती दे कुक इन द सेंस दे प्रिपेयर दे एक्वायर ऑल भोगास एंड इंडल्जेंस निर्वर निर्वर पचंती अकॉम्प्लिश आत्मकारण व्हाट पावर आत्मकारण पर टेक ऑफ मंत्र इट इज आत्म हेतु हो फॉर द टेक ऑफ मंत्र अनदर रीजन व्हाई कर्म हैज बेटर कि यज्ञ विभव कर्म इज नॉट पॉसिबल अदर रीजन व्हाई यज्ञ सत्कर्म हैज बेटर अज्ञानी साइकिल ऑफ द जगत कंटिन्यू जगत इज ड्यूइंग साइकिल It should go on revolving it, it should go on functioning. Jagat continues provided you do the karma. Whatever the karma, you have to do. So that's why Jagat Chakra Pravritti Hetu to cause the wheel of world moving. In what way?
Kathamiti.
In what way it is to look, that is explained. This is the way that cycle goes on. Uchyate, answer is given. Where in the stanza, Annadi.
Anna Bhavanti Bhutani.
Anna Bhavanti Bhutani.
Parjanyananda Sambhavaha.
It is how the wheel of jagat, cycle of jagat continues. Annad bhutani bhavanti. Living beings are born from food. Yes or no? Without food no one can survive, nothing can be born. Annad bhutani bhavanti. Parjanya annatam bhava. By Parjanya, how the food takes place by rain. Parjanya, annata bhava. So crop is there and food is what? Annata bhava, sambhava is bhavati. Yajna, parjanya bhavati. How the yajna takes place? Not yajna, not yet. How? How they see from the food being, food from rain, rain comes from there. Yajna, you should be careful about this word yajna. Here yajna means yajna karma. Yajna karma means karma phalav yajna, means food. For example, Veda yajna, Brahma yajna. It is not a self sacrifice. How it can give the rain? It accrues punya, and punya is the raising born to come. See, that's what lost in thought. Atheistic, too much of rain. No rain. Pump. You are a pump. That's why rain also is because of punya. Jnana means apurva. As a apurva. Parjanya avati, what is born in Parjanya, the end is born. Yajnaha karma tanudhava. Yajna is born of karma. Yajna is quite born of karma. Karma, yajna, yajna, punya, punya, parjanya, rain, utari, rain, utari. Food, rain, food, Bhutan, in this way the center. Anywhere the link is broken, whatever. You are not able to gain the whatever requisite necessary for your being. Yajnaha karma tamudhava.
अन्नात् उक्ता लोहित वेद प्रवीणतात् प्रत्यक्षं चारिते भूतानि पर्जन्यात् दृश्येते अन्नस्य सम्भवः अन्नसम्भवः
Bhutani Bhavati. From food, beings are born. How is it? Food becomes being. Every gradually you produce beings. Food comes from India, rotten, grave. No. Ukta Lohita Reta Parinama. Anna, it is eaten, assimilated, gets transformed in terms of blood, flesh, semen, and all that. So that's all that Lohita, blood, Reta, semen, Parinata. Shukra, what is called Shukra, Shoneta, semen, and Ova. For instance, Pratyaksham Bhavanti, they are directly born. Who? Jayan Bhavanti means Jayan Ne. Otherwise, Bhavanti can mean are. They are. No. Bhavanti here is are born. Who are born? Bhutani. Living beings. So from where Amna comes? For Janya, we say, Annata Sambhava. Annata Sambhava. For Janya, for Janya, from Re, we say, meaning of Janya, we say, Annata Sambhava. Sambhava, Utpatti, birth of Annata. Annata Sambhava. Now from where Yajna comes? That is not Yajna. From where Parjanya comes?
Yajna Bhavati Parjanya. Agna Prasta Bhuti Samyana.
Agna Prasta Bhuti Samyana.
Aditya Bhuti Sane.
Aditya Bhuti Sane.
Aditya Jaya Vrishni. Krishnam tatam prajah iti prateh
Manu prateh is what? 376 verse 3. पर्जन्या भवति पर्जन्या पर्जन्या रेन कम कम यज्ञ ये यज्ञ इज अपूर्व पुण्य मैं कहा था पुण्य रेन कम तभी मनुष्य के कटे का निर्देशन अर्जुनों प्राप्त होती the nectar sacrifices to come ahead in the sacrificial fire whatever oblations are offered sammyak aditya upasthati they go back aditya they reach home to the presiding deity come surya aditya jayate avishti according to that punya from some reka What is the role of sun in the rain? Clouds are formed because of moon. Provided, punya is Aditya Vritti from Aditya Vritti. Aditya Jayate Vritti from Aditya Vritti. Rain comes. Vritti is Anna. Well known. From the rain, food is born. Tata Praja. Kamana Vindhi Sarva. It is Kute, Kute, Kute. Now what is it, Yajna?
Yajna.
Yajna.
Apurva.
Apurva.
Yajna is Apurva. Apurva is Punya. Punya. Apurva can mean Papa also, but contextively as Punya. What is called as Adrishta. Not visible to the eye. The intelligence is unseen result of karma. Apurva.
Sahaja.
Yajna.
Karma tamasvaha. Rushik yajmana yoja. Vyaparaha karma. Tataha.
Thank you.